Hi guys, happy last week of school. We are actually going to do a little fun activity this week. We are going to make a memory book. So I'm kind of going to go over how you're going to create that. This is an online memory book and it's super, super cool. So we're going to be doing a little bit of our memory book each day. And so today I'm going to go ahead and go over how we're going to get started on it. Okay, so you are going to click on my first grade memory book. Okay, I'm going to click on that link. This is how you're going to start your memory book. Okay. Then you're going to make a copy of, you're going to click make a copy. So you have your very own copy of your memory book. Let's see if that works. Okay. Okay, once you have made your copy, you can get a picture. You can put a picture of yourself. You can put a picture of our class. And then you're going to add your name and your year. So our year is 2019, 2020. All right, so that's the first page you're going to do today. And then you can add a picture of yourself, add a picture with you and friends, add a picture of our class. And then the second page we're doing today, my class stats. So my teacher was Miss Sanders. There were 24 in my class. And then here you're going to say one thing I will always remember about my teacher, and you can type in something that you remember about me. And then my favorite people to hang out with were, and you can have a list. You can describe and explain who your favorite people were that you hung out with in first grade. Anything you want, really. This is your memory book and it is yours to keep. So today you are going to do the first page of your memory book and the second page of your memory book. And then when the whole memory book is complete at the end of the week, your parents can print it off for you. So you have something to have. And remember all your memories in first grade. Okay, I'm back. So that is your assignment for today. I hope you guys have a wonderful Monday.